Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no peasant craze.
Oh boy, has it been a while, my Batliner Eats army.
Hi, Grace.
She's excited for today's episode. Today, we're making the Fatty Batty.
Philosophy, Hakuna Matata.
If you know me, you know I've never met a sandwich I don't like. So today, we're making the Fatty Batty. Garlic cheese bread, steak burger, Nashville fried hot chicken, waffle fries, we have mozzarella sticks, a pound of bacon, lettuce, and some Fatty Batty sauce. Come follow me over here, Steven. Let me show you what we got cooking up. What we have in here is butter, brown sugar, honey, chili powder, cayenne pepper, and my favorite, Hot Charlie's Hot Sauce Dust. This stuff is a local product. I put this on everything. Let's take a look at the leftover here. Last night I brined some chicken breast. We're gonna dip that in some egg, our cornmeal and flour mix, and then we're gonna put it in the pan to fry. Boy, this Nashville hot chicken is going to taste delicious.
Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase.
Oh boy, I'd be damned if that doesn't smell amazing. Wow, did that Nashville hot chicken look delicious? Come on over here though, Steven, because I got something even better. That's my famous steak burger. We have ground sirloin, an egg, some finely chopped onion, mustard, parsley, garlic salt, and some salt and pepper. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna mix this bad boy up. Oh yeah.
Yeah, who do you love? Who do you love?
See, there's no better place in heaven. Well, catch me on a Sunday outside on my grill and I'll show you heaven. Come follow me, Steve. I got myself a two-burner charcoal grill. Oh, you can already see her smoking. This thing's hot and ready to go. Ooh. Got a little fire going. We're gonna, Jesus. Ah. It's out of control. That's okay though. We want these suckers charred. We're gonna add our steak burgers to our grill. We're gonna cook these about 6 minutes per side, and then these will be ready to go on our Fatty Batty.
After the bacon sizzled.
Hey Grace, we're gonna save that bacon fat and we're gonna put that in my signature Fatty Batty sauce. Ladies and gentlemen, in my left hand, I have the signature Fatty Batty sauce. We have mayo, bacon fat, 3 jalapenos, and some lime juice. Come follow me, Steven.
Aren't there a little garlic in there?
Oh yeah, there is a little bit of garlic in there as well. This is gonna taste like a jalapeno popper.
All right, come. Burger check.
Oh wow, Steven, look at how beautiful those suckers look. Are you kidding me? Wow. These are gonna taste great on the Fatty Batty. It's now time to put our garlic cheese bread and our mozzarella sticks in the oven. I got this sucker set at 450 degrees. Both of these should take about 10 minutes to be perfectly ooey, gooey, and cheesy. Oh, I forgot to tell you. We're also putting waffle fries on our Fatty Batty today. Those have been in there. Those take about 40 minutes to cook. That's why we haven't talked about the waffle fries yet. Oh, now that all my ingredients are cooked up, let's see what's going on with Fatty Batty. Garlic cheese bread with Provel, steak burgers, a pound of bacon, our Nashville hot chicken, some waffle fries, we have some mozzarella sticks, lettuce, and our signature Fatty Batty sauce. Now, we're gonna assemble this sandwich.
Maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do.
It's me and you, boy. And as the years go by, a friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny.
Unfortunately, we have the bottom of the bread on the top, but there's nothing we can do about it because this sandwich is fat. Are you kidding me? What we're gonna do now is we're gonna cut into this sucker. Wish us luck. I don't know if this is gonna work. Here we go. Oh, yeah. All right, Steve. You ready for this?
Mm-hmm.
The Fatty Batty! I hope my Batliner Eats army is hungry. Today, I cooked up the Fatty Batty. Enjoy. I think someone's at the door. Hold on.
It's me, Guy Fieri. I hear you're cooking up some of the most bodacious sandwiches in all of America. And guess what? I'm here to try them.
Oh, Jack, paint me like one of your French girls, because this is as big as the Titanic. Here we go.
You can serve that on top of a flip-flop and it'd still be good.
My heart to